How to cancel auto payment on Spotify. Hi everyone, this is Kate and I'm back with new video. And on today's video, we will see how we can cancel auto payment on Spotify. So let's get started. First of all, if you open Spotify application in a mobile device, and once you open it up, navigate to your profile icon from the top left corner, and from here tap on settings and privacy. Now under settings, there is no any option to cancel your auto payment. Now to do that, what you have to do is open up a browser in your device that you prefer. And in the search bar, search for Spotify. Then you have to get to this link that says login to Spotify. After you do that, you will have this interface. Now from here, you have to go to account overview. And under this, tap on the first option or first section on your interface that says your plan. Tap on it. Here it says manage your subscription. Now, in order to cancel your auto payment, first of all, you need to have a Spotify premium. If you already have a Spotify premium, where I have this join premium option, since I'm using a free account, there you will have a button to cancel your subscription. Simply tap on it and that will basically cancel all your auto payments on Spotify. And then it will show how your listening will change it, and you'll get ads every 15 minutes of your listening, but you'll still get used to it till the day you paid for. And as soon your account will get transferred to free account, so all you need to do is simply to tap on cancel your plan under this section that says join premium. So this is the way to cancel auto payment on Spotify, and that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.